Why am I trapped here? My bad, I'm sorry. Camera's not setting right. Hey, someone let me out. Let me out. It's so hard for me to do bad English. This is no way to treat a lady. Aww. I hope Sedan and the others are alright. I'm sure they'll come back for me. So how do you like the special suits I reserved for each of you? Sweets? Yeah, that's sweets, not suits. What's wrong with me? By the way, Sedan is out running an errand for me in return for your safety. But I hate keeping promises. And I so love deceit. So I thought I would give you a special death to remember me by. My palace is home to a magnificent hourglass. As its sands fall, the floors of your room slowly open. Well, isn't it a fabulous idea? Your lives will be spared if the hourglass is reset, if Sedan comes back in time, that is. Oops, just 10 more minutes. Better start praying. Farewell, my sweet lovable morons. Ah ha 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 ha. What? Somebody help me. Farewell, my sweet lovable morons. Ah ha 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 ha. That bastard Kuja. That does it, Ribbit. If I don't save them, no one will. Say, I reset the hourglass and locked it just because I was ordered to. What we're doing is wrong, isn't it? Wait, isn't that better than to stop functioning? ... Come on, let's go back. Turning off that trap again, I still don't understand how you do it. You basically have to turn them all on. You're just thinking too hard. Let's go. I'm playing the damn frog. I don't have time to be following them, Ribbit. I guess I don't go that way. I go this way. I can't believe I'm playing the damn frog. That must be the key they were talking about, Ribbit. Press the O button to go forward. I guess I should stand still when that creature looks this way. Shit! Oh, if only I was a man again, I wouldn't fear that beast. I keep moving every time it looks. Damn me. I'm bad at this, guys. So fast. I'm scared. This is so hard and I'm running out of time. Isn't this like one of those things that I fought like somewhere at the beginning of the game? I think I remember this thing as being one of the monsters. Ah! Hourglass key. I did it! I see a skull and some weights. Ribbit. There are huge skulls, or I could probably put three weights on a dish. I've got to climb onto the skulls in order to reach the hourglass. Time for a pause, guys. Okay, I made it. It was the last one. Just have to turn this upside down. Ribbit. Now everyone should be alright. I thought I was a goner. Thank goodness we made it. Ah, you all made it, Ribbit. Huh? You saved us? And it wasn't easy, mind you, but we've no time to celebrate, Ribbit. I heard from two black mages, Ribbit, that there's some kind of trap up ahead. They said you basically just have to turn them all on, whatever that means. Ribbit, let's hurry. That's right. We can't just rely on Sidon. We have to work together until Sidon gets back. We can do it if we stick together. Great. I'm playing as her now. Desert Palace. Can I not do anything with any of that? No? We'll open when the lamp is lit. I'm just trying to check stuff out. It's not letting me. Or not. Can I please just eat you? Please? No, I can't. It's still alive. For Pete's sake, how many hits do you take? Jesus. And it's still going. Still going. How many hits do you take, sir? Thank you. Spring darn, Quina died. Ow! And now Steiner's dead. You know our levels are bad when we die constantly. Like that. Please just let me eat the damn thing. Seriously, you still can't eat the damn thing. I would like you to eat it so that it doesn't attack me anymore. But no. Amarant, I'm sorry. But apparently you're just not that important right now. You miss. You suck. I need to, like, take the time to actually go through my weaponry and make my assortment of weapons that I'm using better so that that doesn't take that long. That's exactly what I'm gonna do now. Equipped. Hey.